This year is Beethoven's 250th anniversary. And to celebrate it, More Than Music has invited some of the best musicians in Singapore to combine with us to perform the complete cycle of his piano and violin sonatas. This cycle of sonatas forms the central pillar of the piano and violin chamber repertoire, and it has so many colors and variety. From youthful exuberance, drama, humor, and beauty. We can't wait to share these with you.
So we start this cycle with Beethoven's first sonata for piano and violin. This was written when he was still a student of Haydn. This first movement is sunny and optimistic, and we can hear elements of the classical style. It's elegant and poised. The second movement is a beautiful set of variations, with a stormy section in the middle. And the third movement is playful and carefree. We get the sense that Beethoven is always trying to surprise his audience. We never quite know what's around the corner. So let's listen to this sonata together.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.